In the annals of Yeti exploration, another chapter unfolds with a tale that spans continents, involving a cryptic artifact said to be the hand of the elusive, abominable snowman. This intriguing episode centers around the discovery made by renowned explorer Peter Byrne and an unexpected connection to a Hollywood legend. During one of his expeditions in the 1950s, Peter Byrne learned of an alleged hand of the creature housed within the sacred walls of the Panbosch Monastery. The relic was said to hold the key to unlocking the mystery of the legendary being. The story takes an unexpected turn when actor James Stewart, famous for his roles in Hollywood classics, became entwined with the narrative. It's said that Stewart played a clandestine role in the transportation of a finger from the alleged Yeti hand from India to London by hiding it in his wife's lingerie case. The finger bone from the hand was tested and the DNA shown to be human.